So hello guys, and ito, paano po malalaman kung naka-float na yung MPPT Solar brand natin na charge controller? Ay, makikita nyo guys, nagpa-fluctuate siya, 20 to bababa siya ng amperahe. Ito yung harvest natin from panel to battery. So yan guys, and yung state of charge ng battery natin, 100 Ah 24 volt system, 28.0. So dito sa charge controller natin, ayun na guys, fluctuating na siya. So ibig sabihin floating na yan guys, floating na. So ayan, so bumababa siya 20 amps to 0 amps. Ayan naman there yung ano natin, dito. So yun lang guys, pag nagpa-fluctuate na yan, ibig sabihin floating na siya guys. So malapit na mag almost full charge na yung battery niya. So ayun, 27.8 to 28 volts. So yun lang guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment down below. Peace out.